guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Linz, your favorite Danish Filipina girl. And for today's video, I'm gonna share with you guys my must-haves when it comes to nude slash rosy lipsticks. And if you're interested in that, then keep on watching. By the way, this is a requested video and I'm happy to share with you guys my favorite nude slash rosy lipsticks. So I'm gonna head on to that. As I was looking for lipsticks a while ago, I thought I had a lot of lipsticks, but apparently I don't. So I guess it would be a quick video. If you want another segment on this, like must-have lip gloss must-haves, red lipstick must-haves, blush must-haves, comment it down below and I'll get to it as soon as possible because I want to produce as much YouTube content as I can this month. Yeah, that's my goal for this month in terms of content creating for YouTube. So just comment down below and I'll get right to it. So let's get right on to it. So I think I should prep my lips. I'm going to use this Blur Balm Easy Matte from Color Cosmetics to just like prep my lips. This gives you a nice finish for your lips so that there are not a lot of lines when you put on your lipstick. I'll link everything down below in the description box, by the way. And I'm gonna put all of the names of the lipsticks here on the bottom part of the screen, so we'll be guided accordingly. This is one of the velvet lipsticks from Forenco's. I think this is a Korean brand. This is in the shade 20 Zinnia. So yeah, it's such a nice rosy nude color, and I'm gonna try it on immediately. It has a creamy finish. It is not transfer proof. It's so pretty in terms of shade. It's not really nude, but sort of a rosy nude color. I have certain lipsticks that help me in overlining my lips, wherein I do not need any lip liners anymore. But for this product, it doesn't help when it comes to overlining. But that's okay, because the shade is amazing. It looks very natural, very fresh on the lips. So yeah. The Glam Boss from Glamour House in the shade Early Night. I just got this recently and it's so pretty on the lips. Such a pretty nude shade. It's one of my faves and it's kind of thin. Compared to the Velvet Tint, I don't think they have the same formula and I don't think they're the same type of lipstick, but this is not as thick. This is not as creamy, but it feels lighter on the lips and it feels like you're not wearing anything. So if you want that type of formulation in your lipsticks, then this one's for you. It's so pretty. Sometimes when I feel like doing like colorful eyeshadow looks, I go for nudes. Therefore, yeah. Anyways, super cute. Easy Matte in the shade Cool Down is such a pretty nude as well. Let me show you guys. If you're not a fan of liquid lipsticks, then this one's for you. As you can see, it's such a nice rosy nude. Only a hint of a rosy shade in it, but it's there and it's still nude. So if you're a fan of bold lipsticks and nude lipsticks, this is super nice. The formula is really nice as well, not dehydrating at all, and it's nice. Still hanging on that color train, I'm gonna show you guys Ava. This is their color tints. This is such a pretty shade as well. If you like the color tints, then you can try this out if you're looking for a nude shade. So even though it's a fresh variant, you could try to overline your lips a little bit and it still delivers. So yeah, another rosy, dusty nude color. It's like one of my recent faves because I got it recently. I don't have all the color tints, so I'm still on the works of finding my favorite color tint because I haven't tried them all just yet. Yeah. This is a rosy shade, so if you're aware of the color tints, you know how they perform. They're somewhat transfer proof. They last on your lips, and they have a whole lot of shades, so you have a lot to pick from. But if you're looking for a rosy, dusty nude color, Ava's your baby, so. This is a recent discovery of mine. They sent it to me, and it's one of my fave shades for the pandemic. You're like, what? Why for the pandemic? Because it's mask proof. Yes, it is. I'm so sure. I tried it out, and even though like the velvetiness is gone, the tint is still there, so it practically stains your lips. I had a hard time swatching this, making a swatch video for this, because the pigment is so strong. Kaya kanya paglaban, girl. So, this is the Merzy Velvet Tint in the shade V14. 14 is my favorite number, just sharing. It has nothing to do with the shade, just sharing. But yeah, this is the Merzy Velvet Tint, and I know that you should get this. I know. It's in a rosy color. Rosy brown color. I love overlining my lips with this product. Like, I can't! I remember that I wore this color when I went out biking one time. It was there the whole time. Like, my kilay was almost gone. Like, it was struggling to stay on, but my lipstick was still there. Because I use this one. It's amazing. Again, it's in the shade V14 from Merzy. It's their Velvet Tint. Very nude, rosy color. So, I included it in this must-have video. And it's so pretty. Legit, like, it feels so creamy right now. It's like the creaminess of a Velvet Tint, but the pigment of the color tint. So, get the best of both worlds. I'll just try to take it off so you guys can see, like, what pigment is gonna be left on my lips. This is me trying to take it off. Yeah. This is literally me not having anything on my lip. See? See? Recommended. They just sent it to me. It's not sponsored though. They're not paying me to say anything like this. They just sent it to me like, try it out! And then, yeah. Last but not least, I want to share with you guys this MAC Powder Kiss lipstick. This is in the shade Influenci It. If, as I said, like, for my like glam makeup looks that needs like a nude lipstick, this is what I use. It's one of my must-haves, but I think no, it's not. I think it's called covering the pigment naman. So I usually wear this with liner on, so it's not really pretty right now because I just realized that it's not as pretty. Use the Ever Bilena Mary Boca or Toast of New York, if I'm not mistaken. It's like heavily line my lip. Then patong it with this. It's the Influenci It Powder Kiss lipstick from MAC Cosmetics. This is how it looks when I put it on properly. Yeah, it's super pretty. It's like one of my favorite makeup looks, and I really love the lips of this. I don't really do it right now because, you know, the pink is pink and it's right there, so yeah, put it on again. So that's it for my nude lipstick must haves. If you have any nude lipsticks that I could try out, if you want to recommend any nudes out there, then comment it down below so I could check it out as well. So I could just like broaden my arsenal of lipsticks. I would appreciate it a lot. Like this video, I hope I was able to satisfy your curiosity on my nude lipstick must-haves. If you want red next time, pink, brown, peach, comment down below and I'll make you one ASAP. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also comment down below videos you want to see, and please do subscribe since you're here and join the fam. Also click the notification bell so whenever I post a new video, you see it first. And follow me on social media at Liz Ernst and everywhere. And that's the end of my video. Please do stay safe. Take care. See you guys in the next one. Bye. Bye.